As you may already know, Borderlands 1 is a beloved classic first-person shooter set on the planet of Pandora. Whether you are a long-time fan or a newcomer to the series, you will likely appreciate the fast-paced action and addictive gameplay that Borderlands 1 has to offer. However, since you are watching this video, you may have encountered some performance issues that can detract from the experience. Fortunately, I have only the good news for you. In this video, I will show you a simple and easy way to enhance your gaming experience. So without further ado, let's dive right in. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Borderlands 1 from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
More loot? I do.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open. These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it.
Right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again.